The phrase "guess what? The teapot's boiling" is used to indicate that someone's anger or frustration is reaching boiling point and they are about to explode. It's not clear where this phrase originated from, but it's likely that it comes from the sound of a teapot whistling when its water has boiled, which can be loud and high-pitched, just like someone who is about to lose their temper.